Important IRS information letters recap to avoid tax refund delays in 2022 for advanced child tax credit recipients and recipients of the third round of economic impact payments. Letter 6419. This letter will include the total amount of advanced child tax credit payments you receive in 2021 and the number of qualifying children used to calculate the advanced child tax credit payments. You should keep this letter with you when you file your 2021 taxes. Economic impact payments, the third stimulus check, letter 6475. This letter will help you determine if you are entitled to and should claim the recovery rebate credit on your tax year, your 2021 tax return. If you did not receive the third stimulus check or did not receive the full amount, you may be eligible to claim the recovery rebate when you file your 2021 taxes. Now, letter 6475 only applies to people who receive the third round of economic payments and any plus up payments. All right. Now, if you did receive the third stimulus check, you should have received a notice from the IRS, notice 1444-C. That notice was sent out to everyone who received the third stimulus check. So make sure you have that notice as well. As the 2022 tax filing season approaches, the IRS is urging people to make sure you file an accurate tax return and use electronic filing with direct deposit to avoid tax refund delays in 2022. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.